Yesterday, Jose arrived at the clinic with no movement and with the avulsion of all roots shown on the MRI. He was happy because a friend of his who had a partial injury and had movement in his hand recovered most of the movements. Hey, do you think all brachial plexus injuries are the same? Guys, it is very wrong to compare two brachial plexus injuries because they are different organisms, different surgeries, and different degrees of injury. Understand the following. We have five nerves that make up the brachial plexus. We have three types of injuries to this nerve. Avulsion, where the nerve is removed from the spinal cord. The rupture, where it is pulled and breaks, but it is still in the spinal cord. It can be used for reconstruction later. And we have the stretching, where the nerve stretches but does not break. So we have five nerves and three types of injury that each of them can suffer. The most classic types are the avulsion of all roots, an accident so severe that all nerves are removed from the spinal cord. This is a very serious injury, which is the one that Jose had. And we have partial injuries, where the nerves are damaged but not completely removed. And we can use them to rebuild the plexus and the patient to improve. It is important to note that when comparing complete avulsion to partial injury, the potential for improvement in partial injury is significantly higher due to the preservation of some nerve roots. In addition, a patient who has complete avulsion of all structures feels excruciating pain, significantly reduced sensitivity, making it a distinct injury from others. It's like comparing diabetes to high blood pressure. The injuries are so different that a patient with a complete avulsion will look at a patient with a partial injury and think that he will end up with the same result, which will end up leaving him demotivated and sad in the end. And a patient who has a partial injury, seeing a patient who has a complete injury, becomes demotivated because he thinks he won't recover as much and their chances are higher. Guys, understand the following. The most important thing is for you to compare yourself with yourself, reach your best according to your level of injury and what your body allows. Do physical therapy, seek treatment from a specialist, and don't give up because you can overcome this problem. I am Dr. Thomas Marcolini, a neurosurgeon specializing in peripheral nerves and brachial plexus. If you liked the video and want to know more about this type of injury, like and follow my channel.